coming to us for the famous 2-week board and train program. She knows sit, and that's about it. She was a rescue, and so she's only been with mom for about 2 years. She's super friendly. She has some food aggression issues, but other than that, we need to work on her obedience and making sure that she's not pulling when she's walking down the street. So let's see what she knows right now. Willow! Willow! Okay, Willow, come. Good girl. Sit. Sit. Good girl. Down. Down. Thank you. Nice to meet you. Willow, please. What is that? What is that, huh? Okay. Come here, Willow. Come on. Come on. So super friendly, but doesn't know any of the commands, really. So we'll be working on all of that and making sure that she can hold them around distractions, which is super important. So I look forward to showing you what she can do in just 2 short weeks.
is Willow. We did the 2-week board and train. She was very food aggressive, wild. She did not know any commands beforehand. She barely knew how to sit unless you had food and she wanted to. Now, we just did heal her on the parking lot. She's fine. She's been going out of place, sitting, healing. It's been a pretty dramatic change.
And are you excited about the results? Are you going to practice at home?
Yes, it'll be practice at home so she can be eventually off-leash possibly. If not, that's fine too. She listens. That's the main concern I had. She listens to me now. She listens well.